fixing food for the kids. And, we all heard a scream. And I ran to the bathroom to check on her. And I opened the door and she's all full of blood. She took her own life. She turns 18 tomorrow. And I believe that that is why she did it. Because we're a family here. We all love each other. And she didn't want to leave. She didn't want to leave.
But we have to make a pact to never forget about each other. We're a family.
If you're here, it's a sign.
Oh, okay.